Are you a rich man?
What do you mean rich? What do you mean?
You have a lot of possessions, millions of dollars.
What we shall make you rich? I don't have that type of richness. My richness is life.
Oh, Yabi Yahoo. Yabi Yahoo. Yabi Yahoo. Oh,
you see?
Yabi Yahoo.
What a life. What a life.
Yabi Yahoo. Yabi Yahoo.
The first period of our life is ignorance. So I guess we have an excuse to live day by day with no purpose. But surely with age comes intelligence. So we should reach a stage where we find reason for our existence. As youth, the world was a playground, we're just trying to have fun. As adults, the world turns to trade and pounds, we're just trying to earn funds. Victims of our environment, enemies of our government, filled with hate and no hope. And those in the states that can't cope, when those across the road have got lows, the only thing in common is the goals. Happiness. Everyone just wants to be happy. Living this lifestyle a luxury. But as materials equal success, does she get inner peace from these new shoes and a dress? And does he really feel complete with a new car or a Rolex? Or are we searching for happiness in all the wrong places? Instead of looking at hearts, we're looking at faces. Victims of ignorance, slaves of our desires. We want to end this world with a smile on our face, but don't live the life that's required. Are we people of different standards, classes and nations? Are we humble, equal people, children of Adam? Do you shake the owner of the restaurant's hand with the same hand you shake the hand of the man that's tending the toilets? Or do you look down on those below you because they got less? We're hopeless if we don't start thinking outside of the box. And the one who created this world really deserves a lot. You see, we praise the mind that invented the aeroplane, but we forget about the mind that invented the mind. In time, we shall know the truth. And we praise the people that stood for something, that fought for freedom. We love those people. Well, if we love those people, why do we still live like animals? Working all week so we can party on the weekend. Working all winter so we can party all summer. The cycle goes round and round and round, with the clock's ticking down and down and down. One can only go round the same roundabout for so long. There comes a stage where you have to choose your exit and find your way home. You see, we're attracted to the wrong things, and then we cry about the trouble it brings. The more people you make happy, the happier you will be. If that's the case, why do we only care about we?
غريب في الحياة وفي الممات ومجهول الهوية والصفات كذا كانت حياتي دون معنى أفسرها ككل الكائنات غريب في الحياة وفي الممات ومجهول الهوية والصفات كذا كانت حياتي دون معنى أفسرها ككل الكائنات.
And before I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I pray someone or something would have been changed by the words I've uttered with this breath. Your only goal should be to leave this earth as your worst critic, because on this journey called life, there is no return ticket. What more can we expect except to leave a legacy? In a world full of blood spilling and gun killing, I just want to leave one feeling. Children of the Most High, so why can't we be heavenly? Shouldn't it be hereditary? Shouldn't we become more than a dash between two dates on a gravestone in a cemetery? Great men were never meant to live forever, but may the ideas they embody never wither. Before you fear death, fear living with regrets. Fear trading life for a check, cause after all that time you spent, there is nothing left. I once saw a man trade his soul for a mountain of gold. I wonder if he now knows that he undersold. And as we get older, we use our age as an excuse to change what our stance is, putting so-called priorities over advancing. But experience shows that you should only get wiser with time. So who are you to claim your age is a disadvantage? If you don't water your family tree, how do you expect it to bear fruit on its branches? We are responsible together, the same way one hand washes the other. I don't believe in nationality, I believe in humanity. We ain't machines in a factory, a piece for a salary. On my knees in a sanctuary, praying we seize the reality. Words are powerful. Before you reach for your weapon, seek for repentance. I used to believe that the signs of life were Nike, Reebok, or anything with three stripes. Damn, how ignorant am I? And I ain't stressing, cause a wise man told me that patience is a blessing.
غريب في الحياة وفي الممات ومجهول الهوية والصفات كذا كانت حياتي دون معنى أفسرها ككل الكائنات غريب في الحياة وفي الممات ومجهول الهوية والصفات كذا كانت حياتي دون معنى أفسرها ككل الكائنات. أفسرها ككل الكائنات.